Just a little bit of news from the Backstein Claws game. It's
Okay, this
currently
one's dying.
3-1
Okay.
to Backstein on T7
All
after
right.
3 minutes.
Well, we're starting right now here on Cooler versus Yay0.
Yeah,
Group
go,
B
go.
Is over 125 FPS September League. I'm on Yay0's perspective of the beginning of this series. Sorry, enjoy. And he's just managed to get the red armor. And he's got all the weapons he needs. It's a fancy start for him.
You do not need to be sorry when you are expecting.
I am.
Oh my, what they're doing, both of them. Right now, it's absolutely unpredictable to see players doing some things on the arrow. And actually, I was today a bit sad, not seeing Cooler on half too much, and here we are.
We've got it. We have got Cooler on arrow walk, which is awesome to see. But Yay0 at the moment seems to be establishing the control pretty nicely. Cooler playing, I think, the dark corners of the map, but he's not going to be able to stick his head out very much, because it seems almost a matter of seconds until Yay0 is going to be able to pick up that first blood. We've got Yellow on the side. If Yay0, he just has to hit a button, he just has to plus forward, and you can probably get a frag. It's just how much of his health and armor does he want to risk doing it? Oh, Cooler. Oh, dear Cooler.
Oh, no.
This is it.
No, Cooler
right
now lost everything. Yeah, he lost all control, and he tried to, from the beginning, not to show up in front of Yay0 too much, but look, it doesn't work. Wow, what a frag for both of them. I'm surprised that it's not air meter frags.
Oh my god. Yeah, me too, actually. I thought that Yay0 got through the teleporter. I was like, what the hell? It's a mutual frag. But we got Cooler now. Getting back into it. I'm just kind of blacked out from what happened. There's some insane mutual kills. 80 health though. One rail would kill you, Cooler. And that whole one damage rocket there from Yay0. Yellow's dangerous. Yeah, moving through. Cooler just going to be persistent regardless. A long time until items are up. And going through a teleporter right now is very dangerous for Cooler. That green armor looks tasty. Can you get onto that for free? Rocket hits, manages to avoid damage, and now an aggressive position trying to prevent Yay0 from getting the red. Yay0's rocket jump didn't allow him to get there.
What about Nega? Why? Yes, thank you. Finally, he decided to. He was so obsessed with this idea to deliver more damage to Yay0. And. Yeah, finally.
It worked.
And, yeah, it works, and he did it pretty good, actually. He was catching him all his moves on the red armor instead of only collecting items around, so it was good. But anyway, still, we have only 2 to 1. Slow start and pretty dangerous situation right now for Cooler.
Oh, good little rail from him. Get the yellow and run onto the mega health. Lost opportunity, I think. If he had the yellow, he maybe would have had the balls to move in a little bit deeper, so to speak. Red up in 5. And I think Yay0 is surely going to have the position covered on this. Cooler just needs to get more stack, really, to build that confidence up. Yellow up in 5 seconds, and Cooler, he's been manipulated around the map. This Yay0 who has the dominating position here, and dominating say what goes on. Good rail. Now Cooler can try. He's going to see that with that mega goodbye, but he should be able to hold on and get this red. Not taking any damage. Good little position that he's taking, and it rockets from Cooler. Balancing on his head and just beating him up completely. What? Stop dancing on each other, guys.
Yeah, I tried to show how he learned a lesson.
Oh.
Oh my, 17 HP only.
7, 2. Machine gun bullets would have got him there, but yeah, you're trying to be evasive. He's gonna get onto the Mega in time. Looking for follow up. But I think Cooler just darted straight over to the top ledge, I think. Whoa, that's risky as hell, Yay0. Missed the jump, but he's now got red, and he's starting to health up a little bit with these 25s. No items up for a year and a half.
It looks like Cooler ignores absolutely his stack. Kind of, he can attack even with 4 HP. and somehow to deliver some damage. No, just maybe it's too risky moves right now, but I think it is best what he can do on Iron Walk. So just continue like this, just get more frags, till the moment you're not dying, it's what we want to see.
Oh, cool, he's done some great damage already. He's gonna push and try and get himself a kill, and it's gonna work for him. 5 seconds though, until the red is up. Cool. That's it. That's what dreams are made of, Cooler. But he's holding on there for a second. He's got 225s up behind him. There's no need to play this too riskily. And that's gonna be a kill. Oh, the Mega's just taken in time. Yayo makes it through the teleporter. And now, Yayo with the yellow. And Cooler, I think he's just gotta let this one slip. Go, get back up to red. Hold position nearby here. Should be able to build on the stack a bit.
Yeah, I was waiting for him, of course. He tried to attack from the not so good position, but he did a really good job right now. Just steal this red and so aggressively trying to push on this yellow. Paid back, actually. 40 HP left, but Mega here on his way, and Popular is... Whoa! Really lucky Nugget right now that he just got it just in time. It was absolutely what he needed. Oh my, no! Please!
That was so close! If Cooler had the red, then he would have been absolutely fine, but just about denied. Yo even gets the yellow armor, now he's got the lead on Aerowalk. And Cooler's got to play his half out to keep himself in this, because Yo-Yo is putting on the pressure, moving up the staircase. He wants the frag, he's going to be able to get it. There's the Mega up right now, and the spawn is forced over to the weaker side of the map. Yo-Yo is going to be able to retain control. And we've got the yellow once again going to be up. Cooler trying to get some damage. You can see that he's becoming more and more desperate for this. And the frag difference starting to slip away, and there's the kill. Pressure is worth it.
Sure, yeah, I had not the bad stack before this, and I'm surprised that Cooler made the best damage that he could. Really, really nice one. Nice to see him back. But Yayo, again, he's not giving up. And he should. Okay, I'm trying to be natural. It's impossible, of course. And
you're the number one fan, it's cool. Yeah. I want Backstream to be close, but you know, I don't know if that's gonna happen. Go Cooler! He's doing it here! Wins that very weird rocket fight. Oh dear, that hurt. 4 health left for just a brief moment, and we've got the red up. Cooler just checking the perimeter to see if any additional bubbles are around. Dodge is pretty OP as well, as you would expect, Cooler. We've got a bit of a rush from Yayo. He's not satisfied with a 2-frag advantage, and he's gonna make it 3 once more. Red up again. Oh, Cooler with the air rockets. Is he gonna dart back through? He gets the rail! The sick plays from Cooler, and now the red is around. Maybe, just maybe, he can get a bit of control on this map and pull through those last 2 kills to tie the game. There's 1.5 minutes left, so it's very possible. But Yayo is being... it's been a nightmare to play against. It's been impressive from Yayo. Okay.
Okay, good. Some good control right now. Control on the side of the corner.
Nice.
And yes, one more frag. Well, only one frag left to make this game so damn close to win for Cooler.
Cooler. Good damage here. There's a while until the items are up. Yellow did go over to Yayo. Where's the
do
pressure?
That already.
Oh, he might just have to get up. Go Mega. Go Mega first and then return to red. But these grenades are actually making it difficult for him to move anyway. Yayo, he slipped up on the red, but Cooler's available. There's the 25. Maybe move back in. Direct rocket would end Cooler's life. Oh, the damage is so good though. 30 seconds, Cooler.
Cooler, just do your magic, please. Stop making it more dramatic. We understand it already, you like it, but just win this game. You can
oh
do it.
Oh my god. One rail. Where's he found him? No, he's just on the other side. 15 seconds. There's Yay0. He can't get enough LG in. 59 health left. A rail would end him. And he's found Yay0. And there's going to be the kill. The grenades are not enough. And there's the health bubbles. Cooler. He might even be able to finish it off right now. Is he going to go for a rail? LG. He gets the frag in the last fraction of a second. 12 to 11. And Cooler wins map number one.
I hope you guys are not that game right now, sorry.
Was crazy. I'm just looking at the last little bits of it on the stream and it's so intense.
That was ridiculous.
Just a little update. Claws and Backstian, actually that game was 7-7 at like 9 minutes and 50 seconds. And mm-hmm. then Claws got two frags and won 9-7 on T7. So that was a very close T7.
Baxin keeping it close on T7 versus Claws, though. Really, really nice. But,
yeah.
This is Cooler at the moment, keeping himself in the tournament. If he gets another win, then he's good to continue going and possibly get himself through in quite a high position in the 125 FPS Group B2. Let's get, though, into map number two and enjoy. I'm gonna go on Cooler off the beginning of this, as we're on cure. He has no weapons at the moment, but he gets the armor very quick. Plasma's gonna be his first choice, and just diving straight to the yellow. He's got an advantage on the stacks, clearly. And now that he's got the lightning gun, surely it's just moments away from getting the rail and getting a full, wholehearted control of cure.
Guys, I'm sorry again. Yeah. Oh, nice damage with number color. Just try a bit more and this first pack will be yours. Sorry guys, I hope you're not deaf.
Oh.
I'm just really, really happy about
that lost game was good.
Game, yes, about this color game. And
two rails. Impressive.
We just continue. Real nice to see this awesome tracks in the last seconds of the game. How you can stay calm in this moment, I can't imagine really. Just impossible. Again, Cooler right now, just trying to get everything on the map, and at least with Mega it works, but...
Another good
oh my
rail.
Gosh, and some good aim as well.
Yeah, his rails have been really clutch so far against Yay0. He can keep up the good work. There's a couple of seconds left until Red. Is Yay0 going to be able to steal the item? He'll get it, but he will lose his life on the way. A minute and a half, though. 2-0. Cooler is weak as hell. He might just have to give up on that yellow armor, get this mega. It's absolutely fine. But actually, he might be able to get both because he can hear Yay0 over the other side, but he's not paying attention to the yellow right now. He wants to set up for this item. Yay0 almost actually falls off the ledge for a second. I think he's just going to give up on that and get that item on the other side of the map. Yeah. There's no need, not necessary for Yay0 to put himself at such risk so soon. Oh god, the rockets! The plasma did not work too well for you there, Cooler. Did some good damage. But maybe it would have been a bit safer to use the lightning gun. Or just backed out altogether. One rail. Still 2 seconds until the mega's up. Cooler's going to get the red. And he's going to leave that room still with a 2-frag lead, which is fine for him. And now he can start getting away. There's LG ammunition on the side. No consideration of going on the bounce pad, though. Not yet, at least. Oh, the damage.
I measure right now. Cooler was a bit lucky, actually, because after he got all this huge amount of damage by Yay0, all items spawned at the same time, so he had kind of good opportunity to recover without being punished. And he did, of course, as we can see, really good job. And 4-0 is just confirmation for it. Well...
Yeah, some sick moves from Cooler so far. He can get the red afterwards. Does he want to get it straight away? Well, he's going to sit right next to it. There we are. Now this is intensifying for Yay0. I'm going to switch over to Yay0 and see how he's going to be able to play this one out of control. He's got 100-100, so he's not doing too bad at all. But maybe he should just avoid fights for a little bit.
Yeah, that's what he's doing exactly. He just gave up this mega. And why he showed up actually is just a surprise for me, because as you can see, it's just absolutely disaster right now.
That was a crushing loss for Yao. After he'd actually gotten quite a lot of health and armor, and he's just lost it so quickly. And now Cooler's gonna get full reign of the map once more. The yellow is up. Yao's gonna drop for it, but look at the damage that Cooler will surely get. LG actually not as effective as I thought it would be, but he chases around the corner, gets one rail. Is there time for another? There is. Yao completely beaten up. If Cooler had a shotgun, maybe he would have just gone straight through the teleporter. Now he's got to make a decision on the items. What is Yao going for? Oh, he makes the right decision. He hasn't got much ammunition left. So he won't get to finish the fight off. Wow, I can't believe that Yao had the chance to do that.
I can't believe that Cooler misses this mega.
Yeah, I mean, exactly. That should certainly... I would have really expected Yao just to have given respect to Cooler. But maybe he noticed, oh, well, he's got no LG. I'm just going to move on that, and I'll dodge the rest of the things that he's got to offer. Yao just gets himself on the board, but again, the rockets from Cooler out of this world. 6-1. Uh-oh. Yao Plasma. It's all good for Cooler.
Five-minute war.
Oh, cool, actually baits in that red. Pretty nice move. I'm gonna switch back to Yao, who is heavily contesting control. This is now starting to become a difficult game for Cooler. And actually, equally for both these players, whoever loses this best of three is in a lot of trouble in terms of whether or not they can qualify to the next group stage. To the playoffs, even. Well, there are two group stages, not three. But this is actually good control. Cooler not getting a whole lot. Surely it's going to be a kill. Yao chasing through, waits for that rocket to be fired, and eventually gets the frag. 27 health left, and completely remedied by that mega. No need for
Cooler. And look right now, he has a pulse actually, because Cooler was trying to attack this red.
Yeah.
Just look at Spartanian's move, but of course he knew what he's doing, and it was absolutely useless in this case, I'm sorry, because he did not get it, he did not make a lot of damage, so he could scare Yao or something, and right now he's trying to survive. Absolutely not his moment right now.
Oh, Cooler, there's gonna shotgun fight between the two of them. Unfortunately for Cooler, he doesn't get a whole lot from that. And I think maybe a bit of cockiness just there. He could have possibly made some plans to get out, but you know what, in a tight corridor, it was very unlikely that was going to happen. Yao moving in with rocket jumps, 4-6, with 3 minutes to go. Cooler, things are slipping away for you right now. Right, Cooler is playing with fire at the moment. He is getting so close to Yao. And there's no reason for him to get involved with the fight. He needs to do as Yao did earlier, and just work the yellow, work the greens, work the shards. Do anything you can, just keep yourself afloat, and if you have to, go for a fight later on. But because he's got the lead, he doesn't need to do plan C, or part C. He just needs to keep himself surviving.
And in the other game, there's an overtime on Aero Walk.
Whoa. That Aero Walk this week, last 2 weeks even, has been insane. The amount of good games that we've been getting there. Oh, Cooler, around the corner.
Oh, no.
You sound nervous, Enjoy.
Yeah, of course. Just watching how he loses, how Cooler is losing all these frags that he got for half of the game. Of course I'm nervous. And actually right now, he's not playing so accurate how he could. Look at him, attacking with plasma against a guy with 200-200.
Yeah, it's definitely making some gutsy moves right now. Cooler, he's not going to survive over here. That red's not up for a long, long time. And the plasma is simply not potent enough. Off the spawn, is Yao going to chase for this, try and take the lead? He doesn't get much damage, so at least that's one thing Cooler can be grateful for. He moves into the plasma again, and Yao is just going to take the lead. But, guys, that is some amazing pressure from Cooler. Yao is not in a comfortable position at the moment, And Yayo can feel the pressure from Cooler. This, if Cooler doesn't die now, he can try and challenge for the red armor. Where are the rockets? Where are the Cooler rockets?
It was just suicide move right now by Cooler to attack this Mega and to attack this red armor. He should try to slow down because he had at least this minute. Mm-hmm. And actually what we see right now, it's everything is in all control and all positions right now. Right now on Yayo's side. And so just, oh my. Again, one more time. Again, it was a huge mistake.
The plasma strategy from Cooler has not worked. That's GG. We are going to be going to a tiebreaker between Cooler and Yayo. Let's look at the damage. Cooler, again, getting much better damage, but the item control from Yayo is a completely another level.
ZTN. Woohoo!
Ooh, ZTN, okay.
Two Russians, ZTN.
Here we
and
go.
Decider map, yes, of course.
We got any news, FNX, on the other game?
Indeed we do. Claws won that second game there on Aerowalk. He went to an overtime, but Claws just crushing Backstein in the overtime and winning convincingly in the end.
Fair enough. Backstein isn't making it pretty close versus Claws. Closer than arguably Yayo and Cooler, to be honest. Although I guess he didn't get the tiebreaker map, but you know, we didn't have such close maps when it was Claws versus Yayo or Claws versus Cooler. At least not two for both of them. Anyway.
Yeah, Claws seems to have had the biggest challenge from Backstein.
Yeah. Guys, let's get into the next map here. The last map, in fact, between these two guys. Yayo Cooler here on Bloodrun. This is a good way to settle the score between two top-tier Russian players. I'm on Yayo off the beginning. He's been able to get red and the top yellow. And Cooler's been able to get the yellow and Mega. So he's also got a nice amount of weaponry. Having that LG early on, always good. And Cooler's definitely shown that he can hit hard with that weapon. This rotation. There we go, we're getting into a fight after that red has spawned. Cooler's dodge. OP, he's getting the rockets out, but finally Yayo lands a good rocket of his own. Mega up in a moment. Cooler, what are you going to do over here? That was a great rocket, and the rail to follow up.
It's good stuff by Cooler right now. Just try not to miss this red and it will be okay. Now you can take control like you always do. That's how Cooler just do that. Of course, I'm just over-cheering because I actually didn't expect it will be so hard for him to play previous game. He was so good in the beginning. But okay, we always full of surprises and Quake, and even Cooler is not an exception. So yeah, let's see how he will do that. Again, both main items right now in the same moment spawning. They divided between them too. Mm-hmm. But right now Cooler, yes, he just predicted his opponent really good to try to at least not to attack for serious in serious way, but
Push
but
him aside.
Somehow, yeah, just to do some slight damage.
Got the red up in a moment. Now, all of a sudden, that rail makes this difficult position for Cooler to hold, but the LG damage, very significant. He might just give up on this red, drop down to the Mega. There's plenty more armor that he can pick up around the map. But he's gonna come back over here. If he can get both the items, that is very big for him. He does. Absolutely that. Two yellows taken by Yayo, but look at the jump from Cooler. So aggressive from him, but he lost a lot of health doing that. And he doesn't want to go through the teleporter in case Yayo can get out with any weapon. It's just patience. Don't move. If I don't move, he won't be able to find me.
It was mostly about that he understands spawning rotation for items, so he didn't want to just to show up somewhere and just to lose the frag. At least in this way, it's somehow reasonable to do that. So Yayo again right now, trying to prove us that he can beat Cooler even twice today. I hope it's not gonna happen.
Oh, plasma from Cooler. He's got a good string of it, but he couldn't hit anything afterwards, and Yay0 is gonna heal himself up. He's now taken the lead as well. Sub 7 minutes left. The Mega is in front, but Yay0 just completely block out this passageway full of blue plasma balls. Oh, the direct as well. Quick moves from Yay0, and everything is just, well, to absolute precision. Taking a turn for the worst here for Cooler. Fortunately for him, he's got time to repair all the bad things going on. But now, how the hell do you get this Yay0 guy out of control? Another Mega, oh dear. It just gets harder and harder. Cooler though, predicted where he was. He might be sitting on the red now. No, he jumps off. Doesn't feel it, and I think that was a good move in the end. Cooler got to get out of this. Intense dodge going at the bottom by the teleporter, and Cooler wins himself a yellow armor. It's not a big award, but it's something. But those two rails negate it three times over. 4-0 now for Yay0. Oh god, and it's...
Oh my god, right now it's again becoming hard to watch.
Oh, so nearly got the kill. Yay0 just gets onto the Mega. Brutal. Cool, you've got to get some items now. You've got to get at least one of these yellows. Unfortunately for him. Oh, Cooler again with the plasma, but Yay0 just hits too much too quickly. 6 frags to recover from as we are approaching the halfway mark. Yay0 has not got certain control right now.
Oh my god, no, this rocket right now, it was just a disaster.
That was, yeah, it was a great read. Cooler gets an air rocket, he gets himself there, and the rail combo in the end! There we go, no 50 up. He might want to wait for it. Okay, he's finding some 5 HP bubbles instead, and the LG. Maybe, the last weapon he needs to complete the triad. Impressive.
3 awards in a row right now. With these voiceovers right now, it's more fun to watch it. Just combo, revenge, and impressive at the same moment. All delivered by Cooler.
We've got the house, so Cooler might have some energy to go up to the red armor now. Oh, sees the feet dangling at the bottom, but he can't hit them. He needs to get off this without taking any extra damage. Oh, that was a direct over there. Looking for a rail shot, won't get it. 50 health bubble around. Just get rid of that. Put it out of the game for a bit. And now, Cooler's rails starting to do its work.
He needs to get it. He was a bit late right now to catch Yay0, but still right now, 4 minutes, they will be the hardest minutes right now for Cooler. He can do it, he can get control back, and he's easily doing this right now. And of course, he has everything to get to make a nice, absolutely stunning comeback. I'm waiting for it. And he doesn't miss any rails and this shot.
Oh my god, that's close. How much health is Yay0 on?
78, and he took this 50 bubble, so it means that he had only 28. Absolutely nothing.
Okay. Oh my god, the damage from Yay0. So savage. Ah, he gets the rocket, he finds him down in the alleyway. And now we've got the red up. So Cooler is gonna be nicely rejuvenated. He's lacking a lot of LG ammo. He's gotta find it, he might have to do the work. Is it gonna be the plasma? Not yet. Gets himself a little bit more ammo. Finds Yay0 up at the top, but there's all the ammo is just being completely dispensed there right now. Yellow on the side. Has to go for it. Is he gonna go through the teleporter? He can do that. Can he win his way over to the health bubbles? He does. But the Mega just got taken by Yay0. So much time is being killed by Yay0 through this. I'm just simply not sure if Cooler's got what it takes in this. 2 rounds. This is certainly adding up. Oh my god.
Yeah, this one was what he needs. Absolutely in the right moment, this rails. Actually, Cooler right now not losing a lot. He's still controlling somehow red, and if he's missing some megas, he can get back by his rails and other good weapons that he's using today. Absolutely amazing way. Look at this, it's just, wow, this damage is just crazy right
he's
now.
He's going for it, that rail. Yeah,
right now,
around the corner,
trying to run away with 21 HP only.
How is he? Where's he gone? Cooler absolutely desperate to find him. If Cooler loses this game, then it's almost lights out for him in this tournament. And Yayo will be a step closer to qualifying. Cooler searching all the unused parts of the map, waiting for the double back.
Where? 9 HP for Yayo right now. It's
Nine.
Not possible, actually.
Oh my god. I think the 50 just got taken. Another rail though from Cooler. He can't hit more. Go, Cooler. Go. He's fine. He's down at the bottom. Cooler just can't find him. Where the hell's Yayo going? A little bit more damage. The rail won't finish him. And it's Yayo who takes the 8th kill.
1 minute warning.
That's going to be game. That is going to absolutely stop any progress in this comeback from happening. Yayo, as long as he doesn't do anything stupid, this should be absolutely fine. Yayo, don't give yourself up now.
No, it will not happen, unfortunately. Usually, we used to see Cooler doing these crazy jumps and plus back game, but in this case, Yayo just jump it over him, kinda, I don't know, just in skill and everything, just a lot of damage, amazing skill in surviving with 9 HP, with 20 HP only, and as you can see, yeah, it's time is. It's almost out for Cooler.
Impressive.
Anyway, it was pretty nice to see.
He had a good start, just wasn't able to sustain it. Yayo managed to just accelerate the pace of the game and really capitalize on all the control that he had. And, you know, when you have so many frags as the frag discrepancy, it's quite easy to play defensive. And Yayo showed us just that. Really, that game, not going to see many of the stats there, sorry guys. Really nice game between the two.